Hi, hello, good evening everyone. Good evening to my Barrio Taiwan, Leso Caliboclan, Isla de Boracay, Republic of the Philippines. I'm back again in my YouTube channel tonight. Good evening tonight. This is karaoke night. But yes, before I say everything, hello to Barrio Captain Albani Nepomuceno and your family. And also Mulin, my beautiful Mulin, and the village people, the barrio people. Hello, everyone. That's what I care about. Is the Taiwan is we're doing this for the road. I just want to say that again before I even start. Yes, I'm back again with my YouTube channel. Hello to my family, my own family, from Manila, Palawan, and Negros Occidental, and to USA. And USA, I would like to mention this now before I forgot. Mr. and Mrs. Jesky, Manang Bell. Oh my God, Manang Bell, how can I not? I need tears now. I love you, Manang Bell. Yeah, thank you for your support. And also, oh my God, my cousin who's very fanatic to me every week. I cannot believe you flattered me and the way you adore my blogging. I remember that words before and I said to my husband, darling, you know, that is more than wow. And I'm so flattered and I know I still can think of that. I just don't want to mention it on the air because it's really like but I love it. I love the way you said it and thank you for that. I would mention your name because it will be jealous for all my cousins. Hello to all my cousins in America and to say it again because my husband was saying something. To whom, darling?
Oh, and in Australia.
And to the Australia, oh my God, the Australian, my cousin, thank you for all that balloons of love, balloons of heart. Thank you for your support. But you know, I'm doing this for just I really wanted to do it for my son too, as you know. I would like to do it in the road of Taiwan. That's the only one I want trying to, and I'm trying my hardest. My husband as well is very good to support me to what I do. As you see, I'm in costume again. But yeah, darling, now can I say good evening to everyone? And I would like to start my ladies in waiting. They are all mannequin. They are all my ladies in waiting, but they are 1870. They were old. As you know, I am antique person. I am in business of antique. So now I would like you to start for darling. Can you come closer to me to my Lady Carnival? My Lady Carnival, look, she is wearing that or this is Oriental scarf. I wouldn't mention any more name because that's an Oriental scarf. I love the Oriental scarf. Their silk is beautiful. I studied their silk, how they started. What you called it, darling? Worm silk, isn't it? They
Yeah,
have
silkworm.
the silk worm, and I've seen how the worm started to be silk, and that's it. But I love that. This is after the war. Oh my God, our dog Sina is trying to join us with the video. Here, Sina, can you stop it, please? That is the this is this is scarf is vintage. This is after the war, and I will tell you because obviously that's my business, that's my expertise. I can tell the antique side of that, and yeah, so that is after the war, but it's beautiful. I put her in a warm in red very art deco design. You see, so darling, can you get the Lady Carnival? But before I move to another one, I would like to again. This is my heavenly stone. They help me. You notice sometimes I mumble, and sometimes obviously because I'm very nervous. But I'm just very brave to do it for blogging and to do it to have a charity for my kingdom in Taiwan. I am very nervous person, but I'm trying very hard. This is my heavenly stone. They help me to ease my emotion because I'm a very emotional person. I cry all the time, but then after that I look at them and then you know I feel like I'm talking to them all the time, but yes, they give me a clear emotion. And now I'm back, darling, with my lady dream catcher. Oh my God, how can you not say to my lady dream catcher? She's my lady dream catcher. She's also very old. She's Art Nouveau from the 1870 to the 1920. That is a very very old mannequin. This is what they do in the old antiquity. But look at this scarf that I have there. She catches so many butterflies for me because I am a butterfly person, as you know. That is my love, my butterfly. I've seen my son through that. And so she's catches so many butterflies for me and catches so many good dreams for me. I dream and then I feel good. I feel good. I wake up in the morning and here you go, face again the world. That's it. That's me. And can you see, darling, the lady dream catcher? She's got my beautiful dream catcher there inside, you know, the web and all that lah. But I am very happy to have her in our house. You see, it's even that one. We have a small heaven in our home, and the tree light is there. You see the tree light that lights my dream. My world of dream is always a magic, and that's always my dream of magic. And that's it. Now I come back to my Lady Felicia, darling. My Lady Felicia, as you see, oh my God, because I am doing tassel today, my dress, darling, I am doing tassel today. I am in my tassel. I would like to dance. I would like to dance my rock and rolling, and because in the jive, because this is really for the jive, but I don't think so.
That looks beautiful on you.
Thank you, my darling. I'm doing my rock and rolling, and this is my tassel dress that I used to take in my holiday as well, and this is my headdress. But before that, I would like to introduce my lady Felicia. She's like my twins. This is, look at that. You couldn't ask for a better borloloy with that, a better tassel, darling. Look at the tassel down there. I don't think I will find another one, but I think I got another one of that. But what I will try to explain to you in my antique world, as you know, I am antique person, I'm a dealer, I'm a business person. It's not that I'm doing it for pleasure, although for pleasure obviously, but I'm a businesswoman. I am an antique dealer. Did you see that one? This is what we called in antique world lattice design. That was a lattice design. And you see how I keep them. You see the borloloy, so beautiful, as if it is done today. But no, this is done in the 1920, as you could see. Oh my God, you couldn't. This kind of design, lattice design, is done in pottery, in porcelain, in so many things before. But obviously I know it because that's my expertise. And here we go. I'd like this one to put this up here, darling, because this is now. I would like to show my lady in waiting. Lady Felicia is also wearing tassel. This is a very expensive dress. This is done in France. This is a made in France, as you see, very, very heavy. I wore that one time when I went for my 1920 Russell and Dassel design. But here I put her, darling, she's wearing a beautiful tassel like myself. You see, that is why I dress my lady Felicia the same like me, the way I dress up, so we were the same. But then I put her, you know, this kind of brooch. This is a 1950 brooch. This is a 1950 brooch. This style of brooch is, they call it encrusted, but this is a 1950 and this is a gold tone. We call it gold tone, and it's not real gold. We call it gold tone, but beautiful. Look, it's very few that now exist. Obviously, it exists in my keeping because I am a collector, and that's my job. I collect these things, and I would like to explain to you what is collector. Collector is something, you collect things in the past, and if you had enough and you have to move on to another things as well, you can take them in the auction and resell them again, so your money is not wasted, but you collect what you love. And now I'm now to myself, darling. Shall I now black myself? I am now wearing my 1950 headdress. This is a 1950 headdress, you see. But I am wearing as well my Russell and Dassel borloloy tassel, which is this is very useful in the 1920 or anytime you want to go to your function of jive or rock and roll. You can take this one because this is really, I invested this one. This is quite expensive to one of these designer hair, but I invested it for myself because I used to take them in my holiday with me and my husband. This is why I told you in my last vlogging that they were surprised what is my job. They just didn't realize I'm an antique dealer. I'm not a dancer, but because I am a costume designer, and that's my job. I always collect costume thing because that's, I make money of it. I'm a businesswoman. It's not something that I buy them for nothing. No, that's my business. I'm a businesswoman. And then I would like to vlog now, darling. Did you see my 1950 headdress? Beautiful. I designed it. I put my pearl, my blingy blingy pearl there. Can you see it? You see? Yeah. And so now you come to my, don't come closer too much because I don't want to see my makeup too much. This is my, you know, Elizabethan, we call it Elizabethan, the first queen. This is the jewelry that they wear. And I had it in my collection because obviously I'm a collector. I collect them. This is Elizabethan time. They call this seed pearl. Seed pearl in a costume jewelry. And matching with my necklace. So I have to have a matching with that. That's my business. It's not something I'm blagging it to you because, no, this is money for me. It's a profit to me because I can sell them anytime because I collect them. Collector, you have to collect them and then later on, if you move on to something else, then you can take in the auction and sell them again. That is me. It's not something I show off to people, but that's me. That is my life. I love to collect and yeah, that's
it. We call it reinvest.
Reinvest. This is me. I'm a businesswoman. But you see, I wear them as well because when I go to my holiday, me and my husband with my dinner and dance, I use them. So it's used and also if I don't want them anymore, I can resell them again. You see, this is now I'm telling you who is your queen of bling bling. I'm not just something that just trying to promote something. No, I'm a very wise woman. My husband believed me with that, and I invested things that I could make money, and because that's what we are here in England, we don't waste money here in England. And so this is it. Now, darling, you've seen my necklace matches with that. They call it seed pearl. This is the time of Elizabeth the First. If it is in costume, you want to be in Elizabeth the First because it's what we do in England. We try to go back in the past, and because that's escape system of our life. You don't have to be boring. You can go into the past. You can transfer your life into another world, you see, and that's me. And I'm happy that my husband allowed me to do that. As you see, I told you I'm a dreamer. I love a magic world. I love a dream world. And that's it. I can only do that. But not hurting anyone. As long as not hurting anyone, why not? That's me. And hey, darling, I would like now to go to my... you can go to my back anyway. This time I'm not worried because it's not too short anyway. That's it. But I would like to... My blinging of my bag. My bag. This is always, I have my bag. This is a 1981, but you could see it's full of bling. And because that's how I collect. Full of bling, and we call it envelope bag. You see, so you open that, and I love that. Look, it's so pristine. Look. That's how I collect. As a collector, I have to collect something I could resell them again. You see, that is me. I'm a businesswoman. And that's it. So that is an envelope. We call it envelope bag. But this one is so pretty. I could not believe it. Look at the blingy of that. How can I not fall in love with that? I'm always falling in love with the bling, bling, bling. Look at that. And that's it. Look at that. How good that is. Who will not love it? If you love your vintage thing, oh my God, I fall in love all the time, every time I buy them. But remember, I have to buy them as well and resell them again because that's me. I'm a business person. And that is also, look, this is a handle as well. If you want to use it as a handle, you got those Greeky pattern. That is design as well. You have to learn the design at the time. This is a Greeky pattern and that's it. There you go. And you have your Lord of Hastings for your dating. Now, okay, so that's it. That is that is reserved for my Lord of Hastings. But this one is again, look at that, how beautiful that is. It's like a cocktail bag. You got everything there. You got the bling blingy there. And that's an Art Deco design. Art Deco design is always geometrical pattern. And that's what you got to learn to that. And that's it. If I go out just for a drink and all that, you put your mirror and you put your lipstick down. That's it. But again, that is a velvet. This is very wintry when you go out for your winter and you have your drink. That's it. That's it. So please remember, I never repeat. Any of my vintage bag, I never repeat. So you could see how much in my collection. But don't worry about it because they will be on sale as well. It's not something that I will keep forever. They will go in the auction, okay? And that will be go for someone who is a collector too. Because here in England, we collect stuff. That's what we love. We are all collector. And I think I finished now, darling, with all my blingy and all my bling 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 for myself. And tonight we're back now to the real world. The real world tonight is really a karaoke night. It's for me and my husband to play our song hits, isn't it? I used to say to my husband my song hits, and my husband is tonight, shall I say, darling, tonight is a very special tonight because here in England, we celebrate remembrance, we celebrate tribute, we celebrate, what you can say, darling, is a thankful to the people that we love, even if they're not here anymore.
Those that have departed.
Even if they're no longer here, we still appreciate them. We still feel that they were here. We still appreciate what they've done to us. And so they will never be forgot. And that we call remembrance. But today, but before I say that, I will let my husband say song first, the first one. And then I will say who am I want in. It is a member of our family that I call them Superman. For me, anything that give me good things, give me kindness. Kindness is what I'm looking. Anyone who can give kindness in the world, it's in my heart. Never, never forgotten. And so that's what we do as a family. But I will say more about them when my husband starts singing about the song that is deserved for them. That is really my husband prepared for them. Okay, so now, darling, would you like to start now your karaoke? Okay, hello, hello, everyone. Good evening, and this is our karaoke night. My husband will start his sing song now. Okay.
It is fine, sunshine goes the time, and the feeling is laid back. Palm trees grow and rent slow, but you know, keep thinking about making my way back. Well, I'm New York City born and raised, but nowadays I'm lost between two shores. It is fine, but it ain't home. New York's home, but it ain't mine no more. I am myself to no one there. No one heard at all, not even the chair. My pride, I am said I, and I am lost, and I can't even say why. Leaving me lonely still, did you ever read about a frog who dreamed being a king? And then became one. Well, except for the names and a few of the changes, if you talk about me, the story's the same one. But I got an empty vase deep inside, and I tried, but it won't let me go. I'm not a man who likes to swear, but I never cared for the sound of being alone. I am, I say, to no one there. No one heard at all, not even the jail. I am, I cry, I am, said I, and I am lost, and I can't even say why. I am, I said, I am, I cry. I am.
Thank you, darling. That's a beautiful song. I love it. That is a Neil Diamond, isn't it?
Neil Diamond, yeah.
Yeah, that's a Neil Diamond. Yeah. And I think it's time for your Queen of Bling Bling to participate as well, my karaoke night. And please, as I always said, I am not a singer. My husband is the singer. But today, I only sing what I love to sing. And that's really come from my heart. And that's it. So, yeah, I would like to show to you Darling Dilaba. I like to Dilaba. You know why we put out Dilaba? Because it's so winter. It's getting cold and it's nice to see that in a warm room, isn't it, darling? And also okay. I'd like to show my ladies there. I changed my ladies. They are me. They got no face, but look, they're wearing that's it. They are my ladies. My lady in waiting. And darling, so that's it. And I'm going to hold my microphone. And then I will put my microphone and then I will sing my contribution of my karaoke, isn't it, darling? Let me just put my karaoke, my microphone. I think it's on now. And who will do it, you or me?
I will.
Okay. Am I now? Okay. Please put up with me because I sing what I want to sing. This is heavy again. Vintage. When I said I needed you, you said you'd always stay. But it wasn't me who James but you. Now you've gone away. Don't you see that now you've gone? And I'm left here on my own. And I have to follow you and beg you to come. You don't have to stay forever. I will understand. Believe me, I can't help but love you. But believe me, I'll never tie you down. Left alone with just a memory. Ever since then, so
done, my love. Very, thank very you, good.
Darling. Yes,
that was do very
I
good indeed.
It's a heart.
I think you did.
Thank
perfect.
You.
Perfect.
All right. So next is my husband as well, karaoke. Well, I just try to entertain you anyway. But yeah. So you ready? Ah, I love that song. Really, really. One of my favorite songs. It's a Queen.
It's a kind of magic. It's a kind of magic. A kind of magic. One dream, one soul, one prize, one goal, one golden glance of what should be. One shift of light that shows the way. No mortal man can win this day. The belt that rings inside your mind, it's challenging the doors of time. The weight it seems eternity. The day will dawn of sanity. Is this a kind of magic? There can be only one. This rage that lasts a thousand years will soon be gone. This flame that burns inside of me, I'm here in secret harmonies. The bells that rings inside your mind is challenging the doors of time. This rage that lasts a thousand years will soon be gone. This is a kind of magic. There can't be only one. This rage that lasts a thousand years will soon be gone. It's a kind of magic. It's a kind of magic, 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 magic.
Wow, what a beautiful song. That's really my world of magic, isn't it, darling? Thank you very much. That's this beautiful song, darling. Oh, I cannot, you know, I lost for words with that song. I really love that song. And yeah, so obviously, next is your Queen of Bling Bling. Again, please put up my song, because this, I promise to you, I will go singing my Tagalog. And yes, and Mr. and Mrs. Jeske Manangbel, this is our This is our song. I will get my microphone to put my microphone on. And darling, before, could you just pronounce me? Let me just.
Could you just pronounce me?
Well,
the song.
The song.
You're going to sing.
Yeah, I'm going to sing. Can you please just say arrow, arrow?
Arrow, arrow. Gabby, Gabby.
Okay. Now you see, my husband. This is the reason why, until now, I never teach him Tagalog, because every time he pronounced those words, it giggle me. It makes me laugh. When he say about the araw araw, it looks like he's going to the farm araro. And when he say Gabby Gabby, it's ulam. I said to my husband, darling, that's ulam. We have planted that in Taiwan. We have so many Gabby Gabby.
I thought I pronounced that very well, just saying.
You see, but I said
I really tried hard.
Yeah, he's trying hard all the time, so we never really bother. So it's me who needs to learn, because obviously for my children, this is why I really try hard to speak the language over here in England. But yeah, it makes me laugh all the time, so I can be bothered not to kiss him, because he end up saying Gabby Gabby. It's like, you know, the Gabby that we plant in Taiwan, I remember, and I used to cook it with coconut milk and pork, and it's so nice with ginger, and he loves to eat it as ulam, so I never bother. Now I'm going to sing now, Nang Bell. My I love you, Nang Bell. You are example to a race of mankind. My father loves you. Always remember you. Nang Bell, your example, the human being. And I sing this now for you. It's for me. We're both singing Tagalog. And I know you love the Tagalog. All right? Okay. Now, I deliver it to you like, I will do it, darling. I deliver it to you like Hawaiian pizza. And then, what is that, darling? A very hot pizza. The Hawaiian pizza, and there's another one, my favorite one, the one with the cheese around it, it will come to your door, very hot, very, very hot, 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 and that is my pizza for you. Deliver it to you.
Domino's?
Nicely. Yes, deliver it to you nicely. Hi, Nang Bell, I love you. Okay, I love you all my cousins, I love you all, don't get jealous, I love you all, but obviously Nang Bell is our, I will call her like Saint Therese, darling. Saint Therese, she is a very, very in and out heart. I wish I could have that, you see, that kind of human being. Anyway, now I will push it now. The araw araw gabi gabi.
Gabi-gabi, ay naghihintay nang ligaya, di malasa nang sawing buhay, ba't di matapos ang hirap ko sa gabi. Araw-araw, Santa Maria, non vi ricordo, nata in minaha.
Superb, well done.
Thank you very much. Number, do you like it? I delivered it very hard. Okay, now.
But you almost pronounced it the same as well as me.
Thank you, darling.
Yeah.
Thank you, darling. Now I'll shoot this off, and now I'll get up and for you now. Again, this is now the very serious one. Today is a very, very important blogging for us as well, because it's for our family and for the people that who is a Superman to us. I call them Superman in my experience to them. They were Superman, and because they're very kind, they're very, very. The word I'm looking, darling, is very. Thinking of other people. What you call that, darling? When people always think of other people.
Concerned,
considerate of others, and they're very kind. First of all, I would like to say is that his name is, this is my father-in-law. His name is Albert Walter Sharp. He is my Superman to me, because I experienced living with, being with him. I know him very well. He was a Superman. When I first met him, I didn't know he's my father-in-law. We just met outside and we get on like fire because we joke. He's an English man, but very, very grounded and very down to earth. As soon as he met me, we get on very well. And that's it. And he helped us very well. My husband is his firstborn son, obviously. So he's always concerned with us. He always concerned that his son will do well. But meeting me, obviously, coming into their life is his pride moment as well. He helped us. You know, we are antique dealer. We go to the market. We work very hard, me and my husband. My husband worked two jobs. He works as an engineer and also work on the market. And I also help in the market as my antiquity. But my husband's father, Albert, wherever you are, he helped us a lot. You know, there is a few things that I will never forget. He said to us, make haste while there is sunshine when we're doing the market. And also, do not crawl. I do not run before you can crawl. Those are the things that I remember from him. And also, because when my husband is in trouble, he was in the hospital. He cannot drive. He cannot help me with my buying and selling. He was there to help me. And our words all the time, after we done our market, after we done our buying, he will say to me, how much you pay for it? And I'll say, this is so cheap. You know, I haggle a lot because obviously I got to make profit. And he will say, how much? And that's his word all the time. How much? And yeah, but sadness. The heaven, he has to go to heaven, and he didn't last here in our world here in universe. But the last thing that I will say again, darling, he is our Superman. He was always there when we ran out of petrol, when things that he's done. I don't want to cry, but yeah, he deserved all this thing that I'm mentioning now. He was a very good father-in-law. As an Englishman, he's a very good Englishman, and accept me as a foreigner coming into this country. It teaches me everything. And also, the last that I remember him, because we were struggling before, we're doing market, but we have a very small van, you see, and it's so hard to have a small van. We need a lorry, we need a big van. We able to achieve that because me and my husband do well, we work very hard, so we bought a big lorry. We took it to his unwell already, and I saw him in the window, salute his hand to us. We are very proud to show it to him, the big van lorry, but he's already unwell at the time. And then the last thing as well that I will remember from him, from the hospital, he's very unwell. He come and visit us the last time that he knows he's not gonna last in this planet. He put 2 pounds in that very own table, this very own table. He put 2 pounds for my twins to give as a pocket money, because he's not gonna see them. He's going back home, and then he's unwell, and then that's it. That is, I think he deserved to be mentioned. That's it. That is why I said to my husband, he's a Superman. He was a Superman. And wherever he is, I'm sure he's happy now. He's looking down to us and he was still doing karaoke. And he will say, I'm not surprised. That is Sally. That's it. And so the second person as well, the second person that I would like to dedicate this song as well to my husband is going to do is my brother-in-law. My brother-in-law, also his birthday last, 1st of October, isn't it? My father-in-law is the death anniversary yesterday, but my brother-in-law is the 1st of October, is his birthday in heaven. So I would like to mention that as well, together at the same time, to give them, in England, we do this. We do this like, what we call it, darling, remembrance, and also tribute to the people that we love. So they will never be forgotten. Every year we do that to all the people. And so that's it. This time is my brother-in-law, Franco Riva, a very, very good man and a decent man. That's the only thing I can say. But, you know, before the COVID, me and my husband, I am really, really so, I don't know why I said I would like to go to Italy and give my brother-in-law a thank you card. Because here, very important to say thank you to somebody to appreciate things that they have done to you. My brother-in-law was a good man. And I said, in behalf of my parents, they passed away already, I would like to do that. And I said to my husband, let me go there, darling. Me and my husband visit there for the weekend. I brought a card to him. I gave him a card and I could see his eyes in tears because as a thank you card for all the kindness that he's done to the family. And in behalf of my parents, I said I will do it before anything could happen because we're getting old. So I need to do this. And yeah, I'm so happy I've done that before the COVID. Isn't it, darling? So I don't have to say anymore about my brother-in-law. Thank you card is enough for him to appreciate that he's a good man. He's a Superman too. They're all Superman and they move on to another universe now, wherever they are. They can still see us because I said to you, I believe in the world of magic and the world of dreamer. I always see them around with me and they always protect us whatever we do. And now this song my husband is going to dedicate to them, a very beautiful song, you know what, in my send-up as well, but it's not me in my send-up as well. I would like that song, but are you ready, darling? Yeah. Because this is for them, this is for the very important people in our life. They were Superman. That's it.
There's no time for us. There's no place for us. What is this thing that builds our dreams? It slips away from us. Who wants to live forever? Who wants to live forever? There's no chance for us. It's all decided for us. This world is only one sweet moment set aside for us. Who wants to live forever? Who wants to live forever? Who dares to love forever? Die. with your lips. Touch my wound with your fingertips. And we can have forever. We can love forever.
Oh, that is beautiful, darling. And I would like to say this, Albert Walter Sharp, Francesco Riva. I'd like to pronounce it before I cry. Wherever you are, you're always in our heart. You know that. We will see you. We will see you whenever, because this is our life. I used to say this, it's just who goes first. And we will see you. What will I used to say, darling? The Barry Lynn song, the we will meet up again one day soon in a sunny days. That's all I would like to say. And I finish to that wording. And I think it's time to finish now our karaoke, because this is very important, really, karaoke that we've done. It's for my father-in-law and my brother-in-law. And they were very, very loved. That's all. And I will give you now the camera to my husband. Darling, it's time to say goodbye with my Lady Felicia, isn't it? With my Borloloy, with my tassel. And I hope I deliver you with my costume. I am in my costume again with my, as you know, I'm the Queen of Bling Bling, and I'm just really all in costume. This is a 1950 costume with my Borloloy tassel. I am so in love with my tassel. I always take this in my holiday, and that's it. But darling, can you contribute more of for the government? What is the government that you can say?
Well, more countries have opened up, and at the moment in this country, we're all getting ready for flu jabs. And
I think 14,000. They said yesterday that 14,000 will be having this.
14 million.
14 million will be having all free flu jab. And that's to it. Be honest, darling, we just been there, isn't it?
You forget. We just had it this morning, didn't we?
Just had it this morning. My arm is still aching with a little bit of like a bite ants. We had it, but we still don't know when is the booster, isn't it? So that will be coming
soon.
Gotta wait. So because we were very lucky, our scientists are very, very What is that, darling? They're very up to date. What's going to happen with this winter? Winter is very dangerous here in England because the thing that you could catch is pneumonia. In pneumonia, what is pneumonia is heart, liver. It affected to all your organ. So if you got pneumonia, it's the dangerous part of it. So that's what the government don't want to have it. Because if we have the flu vaccine, we have the corona, then that will be very good to the human being. So, but yes, that is what we live. This is the world we live in. But we got to fight for every viruses that we have if we want to experience our life, isn't it, darling? And all I can say is that stick to what we are planned. And then everything I said last time as well, everything has got a price to pay. But remember, what I said is, look, essential of life, someone to love, someone to do, something to look forward to. There is plenty of tomorrow, you see? And that's it. So please stay tuned for my next vlogging, and I will try to entertain you again. But hey, my cousin, darling, I just like to joke this one. My cousin was very nice. Every week he watches me, and he's, oh my God, the way he really appreciates my costume. I'm really flattered, you know, but I don't want to mention because some of my cousins. I'm really flattered for what you said, but those words, I heard that before, but I really love it. Next thing you will have is my husband will do Blue Hawaii, and I will do what, you know what is Blue Hawaii? Hawaiian, isn't it? So I will do my Hawaiian Tahiti. Joking, it's not going to happen. Okay, bye-bye, stay tuned.
Anyway,
good night to
everybody,
everyone.
Stay safe, have a good weekend.
Have a good weekend for everyone, and I love you all. Bye-bye. This is the Queen's goodbye. Bye-bye.
Take care.